Morning students, welcome to our maths class. We were in the chapter fraction. Let us see exercise 3E. Exercise 3E, page number 52. See first question. Look at the board. Here, length of a line AB given, that is 6 centimeters. A line AB length, that is length of a line AB given as 6 centimeters. Length of a line CD is equal to 15 centimeters. One line is 6 centimeters, another line is 15 centimeters. Now, let X be required fraction. Why should we take here X? That means one fraction we have to identify here in this question. There are three small questions asked in this question. In that, what fraction is asked? What fraction of they have asked? That means AB is there. That AB length is equal to some fraction of CD's length. I repeat, the length of AB is equal to some fraction of CD's length. Then what is that fraction is the question for us. That means a fraction of length of CD will give you the length of AB. That's why. So finally we need to find a fraction. So that fraction only we were thinking as X. Let X be required fraction. Then length of AB, that is 6, is equal to X. X means that only fraction I said, some fraction. Fraction of 15. 15 means what? Length of CD, as we said earlier. That means length of AB will be equal to some fraction into length of the line CD. That line CD is 15. Here line AB is 6. 6 is equal to X of 15. Clear for you? So 6 as it is taken is equal to X written. Half means into. I have removed Y of half and is placed into symbol. That 15 I have dropped. Clear? Then or this X into 15 I have written this side. That 6 is written this side. Just I have exchanged LHS to RHS, RHS to LHS. That X required fraction is equal to 6 by that 15 I have to write. This procedure is known to us. Then 3 table, 3 2s are 6, cancelled, 3 5s are 15, cancelled. So 2 by 5 will be the value for X. X is nothing but a fraction. Thus, length of AB will be equal to a fraction of CD's length, that is 2 by 5 of the length of CD. 2 by 5 of CD's length is 15. Then 2 by 5 into 15 will give you the length of AB. That means the required fraction here is 2 by 5. That is only value of X. So 2 by 5 of length of CD will give you an answer. That answer is nothing but length of AB. Am I correct? Because here only we have taken length of AB will be equal to some fraction. We don't know by that time that fraction. Some fraction of length of CD. Then why should we take this order? Because in the question only they said in the first question. In question 1, first bit, what they said? Length of AB will be equal to some fraction of length of CD. Then what can be that fraction is the question. So that we have identified. That fraction is nothing but 2 by 5. I hope it is clear for you. When it is clear only, we are able to do second and third bit in the first question only. Is it clear? Shall I teach second one? Yes. Look at this. Here, what they said, half of the AB's length, half of, that means 1 by 2 of AB's length, that means the line AB, that length, in that half part, will be equal to one some fraction of 1 third of CD's length, 1 by 3 of CD's length. Now see, half of AB means what? 1 by 2 into 6. That gives you 2 ones, 2 threes cancellation. Just 3, that answer will be, is equal to x. X means required fraction, we said that x. Half means into. Then here 1 by 3 of CD's length. CD's length how much? 15. 3 ones, 3 fives. 1 5 there is 5. Now this is step we got same line, this step only. Yes? Then with R condition, just we have exchanged x into 5 is equal to 3. Then required part x is equal to 3 by that 5. X is here 3 by 5. That means what? Here half part of AB answer is 3. That's why thus 3 will be equal to fraction 3 by 5 of another. This part answer is what? This part's answer. That means 1 by 3 of CD answer is 5. Now, 3, that 3 we will get as result when 3 by 5 is multiplied with 5. This 5 is not given in the question, but we have got it. How did we get this 5? Here, 1 by 3 of CD's length. 1 by 3 into length of CD is 15. With the cancellation we got 5. That 5 we have brought. Here 3 also not given in the question. But here 1 by 2 into 6 gives you 3. That 3 only we have to. To get whether the relation is correct or not. To check that the final step is written for you. Is it clear for you? Then we will see third part. In that third bit also there. They have given in this way. Let us see. Here, 1 by 5 of CD, that means 1 by 5 into CD length 15. This cancellation gives you 3, because 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15, 3 we got. That will be equal to some fraction, x means fraction we said, fraction of means into that AB's length 6. Am I correct? X into 6. Afterwards, this cancellation gives you 3. X that is equal to and X into 6. Same graph. Now this step we have got like this. Yes? Then our condition, X into 6 is written. That 3 is written. Just exchanged. LHS part to return to the RHS. RHS part to return in the LHS. Like that. Now only x which is required, that is also fraction, is equal to that 3 by 6, 3 ones and 3 twos, answer is 1 by 2. The conclusion is, thus first bit your answer part is 3, that 3 is equal to, then x value 1 by 2, that means this only, x 1 by 2 of AB's length 6. Half into 6 gives you an answer. The answer is nothing but 3. 3 is nothing but 1 by 5 of CD. Third question only, that is. What did he ask in the question 3? 1 by 5 of CD. 1 by 5 of the length of CD will be equal to some fraction of AB. That is the question 3. Yes? That's why this arrangement is written. And finally, then 1 by 3 of CD gives you 3 first. That 3 is equal to how x of AB, that is 1 by 2 of AB's length 6. Then this 2 and 6 if we cancel, that side also 3 only, this side also 3 only. The results are the same. I hope it is clear for you. Take care. Just to check once again for more clarity. Is it clear? Then, can we go for second question? That is also given with fractions and sum or subtraction. Such relations are there. See once. Sum of three fractions. You know that sum means addition. Then no, these three fractions we have to add. 3 by 4 plus 5 by 7 plus 7 by 12. The LCM for the denominators 4, 7, 12 gives you 84. That 4, how many times in 84? Is 4 tens are 84? No. Then 4 into, how much is 84? 4 into 21. 4 into 21 gives you 84. That means 21 times. So 21 into 3, 63. 21 into 3, 63. Am I correct? Plus symbol. Then 7, how many times in 84? Is 7 tens are 84? No. Then 7 into 12, 84. 12 times. So 12 into 5, 60. I hope it is clear for you. Plus symbol. Then 12, how many times in 84? 12, 7 are 84. 7 times. 7 into 7, 49. Then the numerator part, if we add, we will get 172 by 84. Then we can cancel with the fourth table. 4, 2 are 8, 4, 1 are 4. There, for 4 are 16, filled in the 17. 1 remains, the side 2 is there, 12. 4, 3 are 12. That means fourth table I have used. 4 into 21 is 84. 4 into 43 is 172. Am I correct? Then 43 and 21 not having any common table again. So that remains the answer. That is only the sum of all the three fractions given. Afterwards, in the question only they said 2 by 7 minus 5 by 21 they said in the bracket. That result also we have to identify to get the final answer. Okay. Then 7 and 21, LCM is 21. Then 7 in the 21, 3 times, because the 7 3s are 21, 3 times. 3 into numerator 2, 3 2s are 6, minus symbol. 21, how many times in 21? 1 time only, yes? 21, 1s are 21, 1 time. 1 into 5 gives you 5. 6 minus 5 answer is 1 by 21. So here addition of some fractions we got as 43 by 21. Here as they said we have subtracted, that answer is 1 by 21. What is said in the question actually? They said in the question subtract this result from the result of the top one. That is the information they said in the question. They said in the question, you have to subtract to first this part to answer. This part to answer should be subtracted from the answer of that, they said, from the answer of the top one result. Is it clear? That's why the heading is subtracting this 1 by 21 from 43 by 21. As for the meaning of the question, this step is written. Is it clear? Then that is equal to 43 by 21 minus 1 by 21. That means what do? This 1 by 21 only we are subtracting from 43 by 21. As the question asked only we are doing. Okay. Now 21 and 21 denominators are same. So let us write 21 as common denominator. We know that fact. Then 43 minus 1 now in the numerator. 43 minus 1 gives you 42 by 21. There is a common table for us to cancel. That is the 7th table. 7 3s are 21. 7 6s are 42. Am I correct? 7th table. 7 3s 21. 7 6s are 42. Afterwards, 3 table also common is there. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. That is 2 by 1 left for us. 2 by 1 gives you 2. That is only the answer part for us. Is it clear, students? That is, the whole part simplification final answer is 2. It is the way we have to complete. So you have to write this information in your classworks and send a photo of the blackboard also. With other part of teaching, we'll meet tomorrow. Thank you, students.